You got a 62 Plymouth Savoy, 413 max wedge.
Thank you so much.
727 torque light transmission, 8 3/4 rear end, 410 gears. It's about a 500 cubic inch engine, bored out, 440 block, built as a tribute to the 413 max wedge from 1962. We tried to set it up more or less as you would see them in 1962s, 1963, out at the racetrack, super stock style, Saturday night bracket racer, whatever it may be. Got the fender well headers, and actually back in 62 that was very, very popular out at the track. You know, you actually cut away a part of the inside fender well, and so they could run their headers out there, and it's either open caps, and you know, you could drive it on Monday and race it on Sunday. All you did was unbolt the caps and you picked up about 50 horsepower or so. So very neat option back in the day.